Poor little young Harry Potter, childhood sure was rough. Then one day appeared a man with a beard who told him about magic stuff. At Hogwarts he learned wizardry, passed most of his owl test, excelled at sports, fought Voldemort, and yearly he cheated death a lot, like way too much. First he took on bathroom trolls and three-headed doggies, murdered a grown-ass man with his hands, killed the giant serpent for the ghost in the potty with a hot tip from a cold friend. Then when the Dementors went on face-sucking benders, he turned back time and went fucking wild, thanks to yet another clutch assist from his friend Hermione. That's just her style.
Oh, snap, wait.
I just had a very shocking realization. She is the true hero of the tale. Without her wits, bravery, and transfiguration, they'd all be dead or worse, fail.
I mean, like, come on.
She set plans in motion, saved elves and brewed potions, never once gave in to fear. Though Harry was named head of Dumbledore's army, the whole thing was her idea.
She sucked Malfoy.
Not a big deal.
He's a douche canoe.
Just wanted to mention it.
And what does his hard work bring her? A little spineless scrub. How'd this badass witch get hitched to this bitch? JK even knows she foxed up. Yes, Harry is the boy.